Hello and welcome to Pro Luxury Exhibitions. This channel is all about the luxury lifestyle. If you love a billionaire lifestyle, make sure to hit the like and subscribe buttons. Also, turn on the notification bell icon so you don't miss out on any of our amazing luxury videos. In today's video, we'll dig deep into the millionaire lifestyle of Richard Branson and see how he spends his money. So without any further delay, let's dive into the topic. Richard, a very well-known billionaire, created more than 400 enterprises with the Virgin Group since launching his record label in the 1970s. Spanning almost every industry imaginable, airplanes, hotels, mobile phone firms, banks, and even space tourism. He is one of the world's wealthiest persons with an estimated net worth of $5 billion. This British businessman consistently pushes things to the next level, from parties with models to risky world record attempts. He spends much of his time on Necker Island in the British Virgin Islands, which he purchased for $180,000 in 1978. His net worth is $5.1 billion. Number 1. Sir Richard Branson takes off on a super luxurious space flight. When you become a billionaire, you fulfill all of the things that you ever wished for. The same is the case for Branson. Branson and his Virgin Galactic crew of five reached an altitude of 53.5 miles, 86 kilometers over the New Mexico desert, enough to experience 3 to 4 minutes of weightlessness and see the Earth's curvature, before gliding back to a runway landing. Branson beat Bezos, the world's richest man, by 9 days to become the first person to blast off in his spaceship. He was also the second septuagenarian to travel to the moon. At the age of 77, astronaut John Glenn flew on the shuttle in 1998. Number 2. Virgin Limited Edition. When it comes to the life of billionaires, Sir Richard Branson's luxury households with all the lavish equipment become a kind of important. Sir Richard Branson's collection of magnificent retreats is known as Virgin Limited Edition. There is a hotel which serves you all kinds of food, a game reserve where you can play your favorite games all the time, an island with a beautiful front view to the sea, a tented camp where an aesthetic night stays with a bonfire can be done, a vineyard with all the imported and rare wines, a catamaran, a lodge, and a villa on the property and whatnot. Together, all of these add up to the beauty of the mansion. Each location is designed to be your home away from home. From one of the world's most exclusive private islands to thrilling safaris via a magical Moroccan Casbah, Virgin consists of more than 400 companies. Number 3. Branson's Retreats, a luxury property empire. Sir Richard Branson had made sure that he is not behind in flaunting his money to showcase his luxury lifestyle. Sir Richard Branson Retreats is reported to be worth £3.8 billion, with real estate holdings to match. His own houses, which include a Kenyan safari camp, a South African vineyard, and a private Caribbean island, are all part of the Virgin Limited Edition portfolio of high-end resorts. They're strewn around the globe and are so stunning that even the most jaded of jet-setters will be taken aback. Think laid-back, luxury on a grand scale. Richard Branson, a billionaire businessman with wonderful resorts all over the world, has changed our landscapes and skies with his boundless brand of planes, trains, and Virgin cell phones. Number 4. Mali, Zuri, Kenya. Another thing that is on the list of all the super expensive things owned by Sir Richard includes a 12-tented luxury safari camp. Sir Richard's Kenyan Safari Resort, Mali Mzuri, guarantees a front row seat to the yearly Great Migration. Over 2 million wildebeest, zebras, and gazelles grazed in the area in search of new pastures. Visitors or travelers can make the booking of the resort and enjoy their vacations with a great view and lavish rooms. According to the reports, the resort has caught the attention of many tourists and generated a huge amount of income for Sir Richard. Son, Bayola Mallorca. Sir Richard has made sure that he has his hands on all the adventurous places. Adding to the list of purchases, he also owns a huge luxury villa in Mallorca, The 700-acre Sun Biola Estate, which goes back to the 1800s, has been dubbed Sir Richard's favorite Mallorca getaway. Three elegantly sumptuous houses are tucked away amongst almond, olive, and lemon orchards beyond the gated entry. Due to its outstanding features and amazing view, it has caught tourist attention in huge amounts. Many people rush to book this villa in summer times as it completely offers all the necessary features. Nectar Island, British Virgin Islands. Sir Richard's 72-acre Caribbean retreat, which he refers to as home, is located in the Caribbean, but it can also be rented out to groups of up to 34 people, complete with 100-strong staff. Single rooms are also available for a few specified house party weeks. Mont Rochelle, South Africa. Mont Rochelle, an hour's drive from Cape Town, is a foodie's dream. Frederick, South Africa's gastronomic center, is nestled among vineyards. It is a super luxury vineyard located near Cape Town and has been recently opened for public services. It is quite a luxury boutique hotel that has super luxurious features to facilitate both living tourists as well as outsiders. Such hotels and villas then become a huge source of income for Sir Richard. The Lodge, Verbier, Switzerland. When Sir Richard Branson and his family aren't zipping down slopes in Verbier, Switzerland, his chalet, The Lodge, is available for hire. This is skiing at its most exclusive, surrounded by 250 miles of powder and with a piece right on the doorstep. As by Tamadat Morocco. What do you do if your parents fall in love with a Moroccan fortress and you're Sir Richard Branson? Of course, you purchase it. Casbah Tamadat is an hour's drive from Marrakech, perched high in the Atlas Mountains, foothills in the settlement of Asni. Ulusaba, private game reserve, South Africa. Ulusaba, located near South Africa's Kruger National Park, is ranked third among the world's best 50 resorts, and it's easy to see why. When Sir Richard bought his luxury retreat, he went out to construct the most beautiful wildlife reserve in Africa, and he most likely succeeded. People in South Africa and outsiders love to visit this resort, and often it can be seen crowded with foreign tourists as well. Such places turn out to be a huge source of income generated that adds up to the net worth of the billionaire Sir Richard. Car collection. Sir Richard Branson has recently been in the spotlight due to his involvement in the billionaire space race, but he has always been a daring and eccentric figure. In his life, the sportsman, businessman, novelist, and commercial astronaut has earned quite a wealth, and with money comes automobiles. While it would be impossible to include every car that Richard Branson has owned, here are some of the names of his cars. Humber Super Snipe. This four-door luxury salon is a fantastic example of British luxury automobiles. This is a unique car, so uncommon that most people have never heard of it, but Branson used it as his everyday driver for a spell. 2. Aquata. The Gibbs Aquata is an amphibious vehicle that can travel at speeds of over 100 miles per hour on land and over 30 miles per hour on water. It has enough power to tow a water ski and is reputed to handle and perform well on both terrains. Number 3. Fisker Karma. A high-performance luxury automobile is an appropriate mode of transportation for a millionaire. Branson is a proponent of electric vehicles and has stated multiple times that they are the way of the future. Number 4. Range Rover Astronaut Edition. Branson has a strong bond with the Range Rover brand, which he uses to tow his spaceship around. A Range Rover Astronaut Edition SUV towed the most recent flight to the launch pad. Thanks for watching today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, subscribe to our channel and comment. I subscribe. I will personally reply to your comments. Stay tuned for some upcoming amazing videos and click on the bell icon as well so that you can watch amazing luxury lifestyle and billionaire lifestyle videos right after I post them.